This video provides an overview on saw blade maintenance for blade 2, including how to replace the saw blade. Always follow all posted safety instructions. Perform any lockout tagout procedures according to your company's guidelines, and always review all documentation before operating any equipment. When to replace the saw blade. The saw blade should be checked every shift to determine if replacement is necessary. Check for the following signs of wear: cracks, warping, missing, or dull teeth. Check that the bolts holding the blade to the hub are secure. Observe the blade during operation for wobble or vibration. Check the blade diameter. The frequency of blade changes and repairs depend on the species and grade of lumber, as well as the number of hours the saw is being run. Keeping saw blades sharp and in good condition is important for safe operation. Specifications for the replacement saw blade. Refer to the displayed table for specifications for a replacement saw blade. Ensure any new or used blades meet these specifications. If they do not, it can cause a saw blade to cut inefficiently, inaccurately, and/or rotate out of balance. Replacing a saw blade. Gather the supplies listed here. Using the HMI, rotate the angle of the saw blade so it is in a horizontal position. Adjust the elevation and stroke to a comfortable position for removing the blade. After the blade is in position, activate an e-stop. After the blade motion has stopped, open the saw chamber door by pressing the Request to Unlock button and pulling the door open. Lock out and tag out the machine according to your company's guidelines. Note that the saw blade should be in a horizontal position for replacement. It is shown in a vertical orientation here for clarity. Loosen and remove the 5 bolts securing the saw blade, as seen here. Remove the saw blade. Prepare the surfaces for the replacement saw blade. The mounting surfaces and hardware must be clean and dry when installing a new saw blade. Place the replacement saw blade so the holes align with the holes on the hub and the teeth hook points to the right when viewing the blade horizontally. The teeth point downward when cutting a straight cut and observed vertically. Using new bolts, install all 5 bolts in the pattern seen here. Always use new bolts when installing a replacement saw blade, even if the blade is used. Follow these guidelines when installing the bolts. Once installed, carefully rotate the blade to observe its motion. It should not have any wobble or vibration when rotating. It is critical to ensure the saw blade is properly installed before returning power to the saw. Close the saw chamber door, remove the lockout tagout, and power on the machine. Start the saw blade rotation and observe its motion. It should not have any wobble or vibration when rotating. Calibrate the stroke and lozenge axis per your machine manual. If you have any questions or need further assistance, please contact MiTek Automation Support.